What up, gamers, and anybody else who's watching? This is Ichiban One, and this is Bloodborne's new DLC, The Old Hunters. What we know and what to expect. Well, watching the video, we know that there's going to be at least 4 or 5 new weapons, including what appears to be a bow blade, which will be a welcome addition to the Bloodborne universe. We also know that there's going to be new arcane magic. We also know there's going to be new armor. Or outfits, if you prefer. New bosses. And NPCs. Now, what to expect? I am a hunter, after all. Oh, majestic! A hunter is still a hunter, even in a dream. That's right, but this time I'm hunting for answers. Like, is Bloodborne's new DLC going to be a prelude to the Bloodborne game? In other words, I guess what I'm trying to say is this going to expand on the Bloodborne lore and story? Or is this just the origin of how the hunters came to be? Will it give us any more story or background on the Pale Blood? And who was correct, Master Willem or his disciple? Is it the eyes on the inside? Or is it the blood that's the better? But I guess what I'm really expecting is hours and hours of fun enjoying Bloodborne's new DLC, The Old Hunters, available November 24th, exclusively for the PlayStation 4 console. So, gamers, what do you expect from the new DLC? Leave your thoughts and comments. I really like to read them. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and now Play TV. This is Ichiban One saying later, gamers. I'm out.